When I don't have much to keep me occupied, old thought patterns start to creep back in and...